Hey, good afternoon. It's Brandon from i3D Themes with this week's interactive number 59, where we share what we're passionate about, what we're working on in the i3D Themes Design Code Lab. I've got Colin Frazoo here with me this week. Actually,
howdy, folks.
We've taken an executive day off. We are participating in the biannual Frazoo tournament. This is the fall classic, I would say.
It is, yes. 35.
Number 35. Holy smoke. 35 puppies. Yeah, 35. Yeah. So at this particular tournament, we are raising funds for Sheldon Mack. He was injured in the Las Vegas attack a few weeks back. So we're going to help pay for some of the medical bills.
Yeah, he's a local boy. So we're going to support ours.
Yeah, and so every tournament we try to raise funds for a local charity. And so this time around, it just happens to be Sheldon. Anyways, so what's been going on this week at i3D Themes? So in the design lab, Colin's been working on, Karma?
Karma is the next template coming out. We're just a few things to tweak to make sure it looks and functions exactly the way we want it to on mobile, tablet, and desktop. And once it's ready to roll, we'll pop it in the catalog for you.
So it looks like it's probably going to be towards the end of the month. Just a couple things to finish up there. In the code lab this week, we weren't out standing in the rain golfing. We were working on the Accelerator Automated Google Page Speed WordPress plugin. That's a mouthful.
We should abbreviate that.
And so, in fact, we made some fantastic progress. We validated it against a number of different WordPress themes. One of them, our Denmark WordPress theme, actually scoring 99 out of 100. So that's fantastic. We got the 2017 theme validated as well for 99 out of 100. So it's looking very, very good. We're just going to be validating against probably another 5 to 10 different sites, and then we're going to be releasing it out to our first flight reservations, and then after those we'll be putting it out for the second flight reservations. If you don't have your reservation yet, you can go to pegasus.com. Can you see all those raindrops? Pegasus.com and get yourself on the list to get your hands on the Google PageSpeed Automation WordPress plugin before anybody else.
Anyways. Yeah, you know what? I've been working on a lot of WordPress sites lately and a lot of plugins, and I tell you, this Pegasus plugin is the sharpest one I've ever run into.
Oh, yeah.
It just makes everything out there look, amateur.
Anyways, thanks so much. Appreciate it. Anyways, hope you've had a fantastic week and you've got great plans for the weekend to come. You know, we're going to be probably playing in the rain tomorrow, but we will talk to you again next week, and hope you have a fantastic weekend.
We're out of here.
All right, see ya.